Chronic wasting disease causes misfolded proteins and always results in the deaths of infected deer and elk. CWD is spread through the environment and through saliva, urine, and feces of infected animals. Be cautious as feed, bait, and mineral licks can unnaturally congregate animals, causing the spread of CWD. If you see an animal showing symptoms of CWD, please contact the Kansas Department of Wildlife and Parks game warden or wildlife biologist in your region. Symptoms include lack of coordination, poor body condition, hanging the head, drooling, lack of fear of people, and a wide stance. Dress. When possible, hunters should bone out meat and leave the carcass at the hunting site. The next best alternative is to quarter the animal, leaving the spinal column and head at the hunting site. Test. There are no reported cases of CWD transmitting from deer to humans through meat consumption. However, prion research has shown the risk is not zero. All deer should be tested for CWD before consuming. Suppress. If the animal is transported from the hunting site to be processed, the carcass should be returned to the hunting site or disposed of in a local landfill. The greatest cause of the spread of CWD is humans transporting infected animals in vehicles. For more information, visit cwdks.com. Your help taking aim at the spread means healthier deer and elk populations for the future.